While you slept, a car leaves the road and flips. Kansas City police say a man was driving northbound on Cleveland near 36th when he lost control of his car. This was around 1:30 this morning. You can see the car there. It rolled after hitting a tree. The driver, though, was not seriously hurt. Investigators are still trying to figure out what caused that driver to lose control of the car.